to Madam Akhma and my friends. My name is Nurna Nasrada binti Rashidi. Today I'm going to share with you the five motivations that inspired me to be here in MFI. Well, if you can see here, firstly, MFI is the only tertiary institutions in Malaysia that can promise me a degree to France. Of course, I must get 3.5 and above, but when there's a will, there's a way. I have met some French students, my mom's students, so when we make conversation together, I get inspired by them, and from that moment, I make a dream that I will pursue my degree in France. Okay, well, my second reasons, ladies and gentlemen, I come to MFI to specialize in mechatronics. Well, I grew up in Unit 10, and I made a lot of friends with my mom's students that doing engineering and IT, but there's no mechatronic there, so that's why I am here, ladies and gentlemen. I seriously thought of doing engineering in Unit 10, but they do offer mechatronics. Well, move on to point three. Why am I in MFI? Why not other universities such as Perlis and UIA?
Why?
Yes, why?
Why?
Let me answer your question. Come to think of it, these universities are far from home. I live in Unit 10, but Perlis is like so much further and UIA a little bit further, but MFI is the nearest.
Why are you studying
Unit 10? Because Unit 10 doesn't offer mechatronic engineering. Alright? So I am the eldest in the family, so I have to take care of my parents and my siblings. So does it answer my question here? Why I study in MFI?
No.
Yeah.
No? Yes. Come on, I'm the eldest, so I must take care of my family. So definitely MFI is my best choice. Move on to the next point, which is future employability. I can study so hard, but if I didn't get a job in the future, it doesn't make sense. So nowadays, we can only secure a job if we have the cutting edge skill. About everybody get 3.5 and above, but what special am I? What can possibly make me special among the successful students?